a planet that is 4.6 billion years old. Countless life forms have thrived on this planet long before the first humans appeared. One of them is still found in the coastal areas of the Philippines. This is the green sea turtle, which is lovingly called the Bawika. If we take a journey back hundreds of millions of years, we will probably not recognize planet Earth. 250 million years ago, all of the continents were joined into the supercontinent called Pangaea. 200 million years ago, due to the shifting of the ocean floor, Pangaea broke into two giant land masses, Eurasia and Gondwanaland. These fragments walked the Earth's largest known animals, the dinosaurs. Alongside these colossal figures existed the ancestors of the Bawika, a reptile that first thrived on land, then evolved to live in the waters. The continuous tectonic plate movement caused the rupture of Eurasia and Gondwanaland. Their non-stop movements caused these land masses to drift and eventually settle in their present location. Some 65 million years ago, a massive meteor fell on the Yucatan Peninsula and caused an impact so powerful that it shifted the axis of the planet and covered the atmosphere in debris for thousands of years. Many species of creatures perished, save for a few, like the Bawika. After the dinosaurs disappeared, smaller animals began to emerge and proliferate, including many species of mammals to which human beings belong. Volcanoes. As the masses moved, a block of the Asian continent broke off from the Eurasian plate. This formed Palawan, making it the oldest portion of our Philippine archipelago. As the Indo-Australian plate drifted and clashed with the Pacific and Asiatic plates, the Philippine plate was greatly compressed from the southeast and south portions. Islands began to emerge along the eastern coasts as well as in Mindanao, including Jolo. At the same time, the volcanic terrains of Luzon, Visayas, and central Mindanao started to form as the Proto-Philippines Island Arc began moving along the edge of the Philippine seaplate. Finally, the Earth's turbulent climate stabilized. Milder weather and seasons allowed species to prosper. The stage was now set for the rise of man's earliest ancestors, and as man evolved from being arboreal to bipedal, the hardy Bawika was there to witness it all. With every passing minute, the world continues to change. Try to feel the crowd. Do you feel it moving? Probably not. Because each year the plates that lie beneath it move only 10 centimeters apart. That's a very small measure. But the place of the Earth is moving nonetheless. Because the Earth's crust is constantly shifting, there's really no way of telling what kind of changes may occur in the distant future. Do you ever wonder what kind of creatures would inhabit the Earth eons from now? Will human beings still be around to find out? And if we survive, how much change would we have to undergo? Will the tough and enduring Balbigan still be walking the planet by then?